The Silver Club Golfing Society derives its name from the prize given to the winner of the first ever golf competition on record in 1744, when the Company of Gentlemen Golfers in Edinburgh, Scotland, played for a silver club. To this day, clubs like Panmure and Muirfield still use silver clubs as important trophies in their competitions. We knew that we wanted a silver club to acknowledge the best player over the course of a year for our society events, so we worked with the Leith Silver Company in Scotland to come up with a truly special trophy. The craftsmanship is gorgeous and the attention to detail extraordinary. The golfer who ends up with the most championship points through play in our majors and single day events at compelling venues will have his name etched on a ball that will hang from the silver club for posterity. Do you want your name etched in history? Join the Silver Club Golfing Society.